short notice at this time, it will probably be like a short stream, maybe. I don't know. Now let's pick up where I left off. Okay, where we left off, I'm looking forward to an adaptive card. Okay, now to find a couple ice armors. First place. Shit. Ambushed.
Oh!
card, and we'll go straight to the battle arena. Okay, let's go to Neptune. Let's try using Salamanders, see if that works. No, didn't work. It's not gonna work in Salamander. I'm pretty sure it should work in a circuit. Nope. Mandragora, let's see this one. Does not work on the Neptune card. You know what? That's okay. I need one more of the action card, two more of the attribute cards. The last two attributes is going to be on the arena. Well, one more action should be before the arena. Okay, I'm gonna use the warp gate. Okay, I'll see the warp gate. Oh shit. Oops. Wrong one.
Thank you.
All right, so see where we go from here it is. Here it is. I should go this way. I think it needs to be on level 50 to 65 if you want to succeed at Bad Arena. So I'm gonna just keep grinding. So Nathan, he's on level 46. And Percy's gonna be on level 47. Okay, I'm gonna save right here. Save at this point.
Thank you.
Yes, I got the Saturn card. Saturn. I'll see this for sure. A salamander, a bat familiar, appears to attack in tandem. Let's see what is happening. Oh, nice. A ghost familiar appears, will head towards enemies. Let's see what the Mandragora. Oh, cool. With Mandragora, an owl familiar appears to attack in tandem. Let's see what this one golem. Oh shit. This shit looks nice. A hawk familiar appears to dive at nearby enemies. Let's see what this one. A Medusa head. Not bad. Let's see what a Metacore. As for a Drifter card, yes. Let's see, a Thunderbird. Oh, this is sweet. I'm not gonna be ready. Seven. That's cool. Okay, guys, listen. I said it might be a short stream, so I did. So I did like 30 minutes. So listen, I'm gonna head out. Okay, so have a good evening.